In January 2024, Amy Robach and T.J. Holmes' ex-spouses, Andrew Shue and Marilee Fiebig, were seen together, indicating new relationships post-divorce. Robach and Holmes, both formerly married to Shue and Fiebig respectively, also developed a relationship after their 2023 divorces. These events gained attention due to the individual's high-profile status and roles on GMA3, highlighting the intertwined personal lives of these public figures.